are going to start this early.
I knew they couldn't wait, Cole.
If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
He's really putting his athleticism on display here. Undertaker looking mortal here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
But it's important to note that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Just making his presence felt there.
He gets out of trouble there.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Undertaker connecting there with a good shot.
Undertaker showing no remorse in the early goings. Now what's going to happen?
The Hitman in some trouble here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Wow, cannot believe The Undertaker got onto that one.
And there's the reversal from Bret Hart.
Reversal.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
Oh, the Hitman is so exact. So precise. He's measured up for that dangerous sharpshooter.
The Hitman.
He's got it locked in. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. Oh, look at the emotion. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Back now inside the ring.
Three.
Is the Hitman having fun or what?
Playing my games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Now back to the ring. He's looking very overwhelmed out there. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not
quite ready to say that this one's over.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
He was one step ahead on that one.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Undertaker connecting there with a good shot.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Watch it. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
When this guy's on, look out. He's trying to mangle his face here.
The Hitman.
Well, can you know this well?
The Undertaker has been opened up a bit there.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? Nicely avoided there.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Just look at this man.
He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Yep, that's the reversal by Bret Hart.
You better not stay out here too long.
Whoop, he's going to count him out. Ladies and gentlemen.
A well-placed strike.
Head on the kick.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
And now he goes for it a second time. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
American Badass.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
A textbook maneuver there.
Oh, look at the emotion. Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Can he score the pin? We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Undertaker's conjuring up some good momentum here.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here.
This is such a painful hold.
Bret Hart did it. This isn't going to end well.
You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Action outside.
This may be turning into a brawl, Ken.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. Well, here we go. We know what he's going for here.
Sharpshooter.
The Hitman.
He's got it locked in.
There's no escaping this.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.